गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द सब टॉपिक वी अलाइन टैग इन HTML, हाउ टू सेट विड्थ एंड हाइट ऑफ द कंटेंट इन द सेल। टिल नाउ वी हैव सीन हाउ टू क्रिएट अ टेबल इन HTML। वी नो दैट टू क्रिएट अ टेबल इन HTML, देर आर मेन फाइव टैग्स। टेबल स्लैश टेबल, TR स्लैश TR, TD स्लैश TD, TH स्लैश TH, कैप्शन स्लैश कैप्शन। दीज आर द मेन फाइव टैग्स विच आर यूज टू इंसर्ट अ टेबल इन अ वेब पेज। वी नो दैट वी यूज HTML लैंग्वेज टू डिजाइन वेब पेजेस। सो first table slash table, this is the main tag which is used to insert or define a table in a document. Secondly, tr slash tr, table row tag, which is used to define horizontal row or a cell. td slash td, this is table data, which is used to enter or insert data in a cell. th slash th, header cell. Suppose you want to give heading to some particular row or column, that time we can use this th slash th. Caption slash caption. Suppose you want to give a title or caption to your table, that time we can use this caption or slash caption option. So these are the five main table tags which are used to insert a table in a web page. After that, we have seen what are the main basic table tags. We have seen basic table tags like bg color, height, width. So these are some of the attributes of basic table tags. That means when we are defining any table, when we are inserting any table, in order to make it more beautiful, more attractive, we can use background color, we can give border color, we can give border, isn't it? Suppose we want to increase the thickness of the border, that time we can use border tag. Suppose we want to give some another color to the border, that time we can use border color tag. And suppose we want to give background color, in order to make it more beautiful, attractive, we can change the background color as well as foreground color also. So bg color is the tag which is used to change the background color. Let us now learn what is a v-align tag. The v-align attribute is used to align content to the top, middle or bottom of the cell. Children, we have already learned about align tag, isn't it? Align tag, it is used to align the table to the left side, at the center or to the right side of the web page. But what is that? That is the table. We are aligning the table. We are going to decide the position of the table on that web page. But using this V align tag, V stands for vertical, vertical alignment. To set the vertical alignment within a cell, okay? To set the alignment within a cell, we can use this v-align tag. Once again, I am repeating, the v-align attribute is used to align content to the top, middle or bottom of the cell. In a particular cell, suppose you want the content to appear at top, bottom or middle. Or you can say center also, middle or center also you can use. Suppose you want to align this content to top, middle or bottom, we can use this V align tag. Syntax of V align is TR V align is equals to middle. Okay. Suppose we want to change the contents of a particular row. Okay. We want to set the alignment to the center, to the middle. That time we can write TR V align is equals to middle. That means we are aligning the contents to the middle of that particular cell where in that particular row. That's why we are using this TR tag. So VAlign tag is used to align the content of the cell to the top, middle or bottom of the cell. Getting children, do not get confused in between align and VAlign tag. Align tag is used to align the table, position the table to the left, right or center, whereas VAlign tag is used to set the content to the top, middle or bottom of the cell. So this is how we can use VAlign tag. In order to make our table more beautiful, attractive, we can use this alignment tag, okay, to the middle, bottom or top. To understand it in a better way, watch the YouTube video which I am sending along with this.